Good morning, Red Pine. Welcome to KRPN.
I'm Ben.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Colton.
Today is Thursday, October 12, 2023.
Today's lunch options are hot lunch, 6-inch personal cheese pizza, veggies, variety fruit, and milk. Today's grab and go is chicken Caesar salad, chicken lettuce cheese, bread, and ranch.
Today's weather forecast says moderate temperatures of 54 degrees with 50% chance of rain. Recess today will depend on the weather.
Make sure to wear your favorite jersey tomorrow. Here's a message from Boosterthon.
What's up, students? It's your Booster team. I'm Cookie Kendra.
And my name is Amazing Grace.
If you are watching this, congratulations. You have one last nice challenge. So the Booster team is going to do some wild challenges. If you are ready, say challenge me.
Challenge me.
And today's challenge is called the cotton ball scoop. So me, Cookie Kendra, and my friend Amazing Grace are going to see how many cotton balls we can scoop in our bowls. But here's the twist, we are going to be blindfolded. So if you're ready to see the challenge, help us count down. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and time.
Let's see how many cotton balls we got in our bowl. I think I got about 8. Amazing Grace won. All right, students. So thank you so much for joining us on this awesome nightly challenge. We hope you have a great rest of your day. And we are going to close out with our World Changer Work Stop here. Ready? On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
World Changer Workshop.
Today is Thoughtful Thursday. Here's a question to grow your thinking brain. How do parachutes work?
I think it works by air pushing you slowly.
Good answer. I think it's when the air thinks you're cool enough so it lets you fly for a bit.
When did air have feelings?
What do you think? Have a great day, Cardinals. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.